Well, thank you very much for being an attentive audience. We're going to reward you with something absolutely ridiculous. We come from LA, home of rock and roll paradise, and this is a story about a 14-year-old guitar player who don't respect his mom. It's all over his face, and he don't use Oxy-5. And this is true. You've seen him on MTV. Well, he can't play guitar, can't sing a lick. Got a face like a wall and a body like a stick. But he's got a song they're playing on the air, all because he's got bitchin' hair. He's got bitchin' hair. It's long and black. It's like a waterfall flowing down his back. He's got no talent, but they don't care, all because he's got bitchin' hair. Well, he's never been to school, he's as dumb as can be, but he's ready-made for MTV. So they sign him up and send him everywhere, all because he's got bitchin' hair. He's got bitchin' hair, it's long and black, it's like a waterfall flowing down his back. He's got no talent, but they don't care, all because he's got bitchin' hair. Now I bought a ton of minoxidil, the ooey gooey liquid and the itty bitty pill. I rubbed it all on the top of my head, but it looks like this year's crop is dead.
Thank you very much. Okay, now we have a great moment.